When I came to England last year, it was not so much a coming to England as a leaving of New York. And then when I went home in September of this year, or September of 64, I found that the same hang-ups that I had in New York, I came right back to them. They were still there. And I found myself more and more thinking of England and people that I had known here and relationships that I had formed. And so I wrote the song. I hear the drizzle of the rain like a memory, it falls soft and warm, continuing, tapping on my roof and walls. From the shelter of my mind, through the window of my eyes, I gaze beyond the rain-drenched streets to England, where my heart lies. My mind's distracted and diffused. My thoughts are many miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep. They kiss you when you start your day. And a song I was writing is left undone. I don't know why I spend my time writing songs I can't believe, with words that tear and strain to rhyme. And so you see, I have come to doubt all that I once held as true. I stand alone without beliefs. The only truth I know is you. And as I watch the drops of rain weave their weary paths and die, I know that I am like the rain, there but for the grace of you.